Alright, just got my camp set up here. I was gonna do the woodsman, Sweeney guy, whatever you call it, type tarp setup, like we did in PA. But the wind keeps shifting directions, so I made the one corner of it, like that shelter we did, and the other corner I staked out long. Now I have three-sided coverage. Wraps all the way around with a little door there. Still got the easy bake oven inside. Fire's a little close to there. Hopefully I wouldn't have any problems. And we'll see how it goes.